Here's a visualization of the new feature. Along the x-axis here, I have the number of emails from a person of interest to a given person in the data set. Along the y-axis, I have something else that I think might give me some discrimination as well, which is the number of emails that this person sends to persons of interest. What I've also done is colored my persons of interest red in the scatter plot, so I can easily identify if there's some sort of pattern in this feature that I start to see clumps of red dots all together, for example. That would be an indication of something that a supervised learning algorithm could exploit in trying to predict persons of interest. And what I see is that there doesn't seem to be a very strong trend here. The red points seem to be mixed in rather equally with the blue points. Another thing that I notice is that there are a few outliers. Most people, we only have maybe less than 100 emails to or from them, but some people we have many, many more than that. So this visualization leads me into the next step of repeating this process, of using my human intuition to think about what features might be valuable here. The thing that I'm thinking of at this point is maybe the feature that I need is not the absolute number of emails from a person of interest to a given person, but the fraction of emails that a person receives that come from a person of interest. In other words, if you get 80% of your emails from persons of interest, my intuition might be that you yourself are one. But of course, I have to actually code up the feature to test this hypothesis.